Now, Saudi Arabia has transferred 4% of Saudi Aramco to the kingdom's sovereign wealth fund. That's worth nearly $80 billion based on the company's market cap. But the state remains the largest shareholder in Saudi Aramco after the transfer process, as it retains more than 94% of the company's shares. Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman said the transfer of existing shares would help boost the public investment fund's assets under management, which are targeted to grow to $1 trillion by the end of 2025. Saudi Aramco, meanwhile, says the move would not affect the number of issued shares or the company's operations, strategy, dividends distribution, policy, or governance framework. Aramco is the world's biggest oil company. Back here at home, local pump prices are set to go up for a, get this, seventh straight week. Gasoline may see the biggest price increase of up to 1 peso and 20 centavos per liter. Diesel prices may rise by 1 peso per liter, while kerosene prices may go up by 70 centavos per liter. Local fuel prices have shot up since the start of the year, bringing diesel prices higher by over 9 pesos per liter. The last time there was a rollback in crude prices was back in December 28th. Industry players say the uptrend in oil prices is still due to lingering supply issues and escalating fears of invasion of Ukraine by Russia.